Hello and welcome back to some more Lies of P. I hope you all are having a good day. Alright. Last time I encountered a zombie light creature. It's been about a 2 weeks or 2 weeks now, right? It's last played. Oh. Speaking of zombies, there's one right now. As you can see, I'm not very good at just aiming them, as I failed to spot that turret. Oh. And I failed to hit him. It was. Where are you? Where? Where, Twitches? I was trying to lead that. You put a. Bizarre sort of. I need an item. Wow. Oh, they're about this way then. There are. Tetris spit that I don't need it item probably. I just want it. I use this weapon. Let's try that. I have used it once, I think. Not bad. Well, that's so that this part reminds me of the way to Neo's Red Twin. And that was sold. Okay, onwards. Yeah, I need to check out more the weapons I don't.
Are strangely altered.
Yes, I know, sir.
I don't know what's going on, but keep those eyes of yours open.
Yes, now I noticed that found. Oh, shit. Alright, okay, alright. Master better use that something. Oh. Well, back to my eyes that open there. I've returned. Well, damn it. My ability to remember to answer yacht and bot stuff and parry is non-existent. Yeah, right. But I had a choice. That way. What do I know? I'm on another side. Why is Tarzan right? Well, not Tarzan, I'm not too right to read. I took the handlers. Battle oil. Is that what's out of here? Well, John, damn it. Hey, what happened to you, Sibbet? Oh, I am bad here. Now, I'm all chittered this way. Might come back to bite me in the ass. But there's just no path. No, just wait there.
Mercy, I beg you, don't kill me. I thought you were from the organization. Never mind. My name is Janjo. I'm an pharmacist. Yes, pharmacist. I'm looking for the legendary gold coin fruit. I was able to use medicine to slow the infection spread. I have the petrification disease, and I need a cure. Sorry, I ramble when I'm nervous. Read this. It'll explain things faster than I can. Many substances can be poisonous. The precise dose is what separates medicine from poison. The gold coin fruit might just be a myth. But in the midst of an epidemic, it might be our salvation. Can you let me know if you find it? I'll give you this by way of payment.
There? Oh, funny enough, I kind of found. Did I need a chat over here? Don't toin foot. I will be bad.
I'm headed to the St. Frangelico Cathedral. You can find me there if you need me.
Okay. I will find you that item as soon as possible. Yeah. It should be. I would check over that way, so it should be this way. I'll assume it's this way, and hope I don't open myself out of the wall. Here's data. What do you want for? Tear time. I don't have that. Let's see. Not it stupid. It'll be fine. What do I stop attacking? Day. Alright, dear antler man. Let's. They might want to. I did is... acid. Now, if I was a flute, where would I be? Quite aware of the knots. Might do, see what it is. See, don't want to teleport over to the Hotel Twart over fast. Alright, onwards.
I know my way around a weapon. Want me to look at something?
Yeah. That's my boost down has been the same as my weapon had. This is just how to use this, upgrade that a little bit.
I always welcome.
I'll use my power to help you. Let's see. So I don't have to die. Yes, I'm doing my health. I'll just have to restart that. Done. This. Alright. Up bat and ready to move. That's what I would use. Okay, let's see. Right. Here's a sword. It's a sword just dropping out of the way. Something down here. Meh, I don't know. My computer is having an issue. This way. I die if I don't hear. Yeah, yes. If I had to die, I just sort of really hit by that. Well. I want to make it. I don't know. Who is? Did I seriously not trip the Did I not trip? I forgot where I had my stuff at. Oh yes, I need to tell you. I'm at it. Alright, if I don't know, I'd... You ugly creature. Alright, my portal stills are... Well, I've got no plan for the portal, it's just basic. Never listen, stills. I'm mediocre. I was up there for a minute. For a top of time, I was up there. I noticed that the way you're supposed to do it, but I want to see if I can jump my way over. I can, because I'm not of a suit. A jump you know seen before your life. Just up here for 5 seconds, so I'll just drop down on that thing. Alright. I see it, hey, supposed to do it properly. But anyway, Matthew, it's expects you to be somewhat intelligent. Don't knock me off the water, please. Forward, put my chair to my desk, do all the normal stuff, then Right, so my voice's Twitter said I shall dad. But you dot to be drop this. Deity Vidalion. Not so over most. Grab this. That is okay. Put on the sweater. Then the sweaters. Oh no. No. Awesome drip fall. Heal up fully, wait till the next thing falls, and then rush. Ow. Ow. Oh, you dumbass! I lived. God, please, don't rest me. Right. Right, of course. Right. Oh no, there was... Why is there so much sweat in my head? What have I done? You better not be there. Where the fuck did you tell from? Your boss. Come on. I know what it's so says it on. How are you? Okay, I'm back to my little anyway. Okay, let's see. Good. I'll afford him. Use that, then damn it. It's always that it's... I'm just... damn it. Part will die. I thought I don't have confidence and will live. But at least to try. I thought I found it. Come on, just let's see, he's on track. Foot in the hill, or foot in the hill. Okay, come on. I know it took me 15 attempts. Okay, he's dead. Yay. Now the chits are up here. My foot and curiosity is doing the best of me. There, fine. Alright. Please be that doubled food coin. No, it's not tight. I said, what? What's that?
I'm surprised to see who's... Well... alive. Oh, where are my manners? I'm Cecile, and I serve the Archbishop. I'm the only one left. Everyone's dead. From the petrification disease, or from the monsters. I didn't die, but my heart breaks more each day. Can you do me a kindness? Bring me the holy mark from the Archbishop's quarters. The Archbishop was a true saint. He was my savior. If I write his words into my heart, maybe it'll give me the strength to carry on. I can't die, but perhaps this can help me live again. Please, bring me the holy mark as quickly as you can. I can't die.
Right, I'll find it for you, Alice. Heal myself of this. What? I need to pay attention to 4. God. Oh, I found this one to say later. I thought I was an item there. I've returned. Twitches. Fucking panic to panic. Why do I always panic? What is my problem? Oh, I dare, oh, I dare, just around here, and around here, and here. I'm putting, there's a booby trap over here, it's filled. No, stop. Down here. Fucking hell, that's it. that's a real pet. That's some very important items to put down. Tend to hurt. Now, Dr. Otbus and Mast. I don't need that. Would it be nice if I did two birds of. Yeah, if I didn't hit two birds of one stone. That would say that's. This is good. This is the boss. If this is the boss, I can fucking easily
damn it! I can't find a way out. Monsters everywhere. I need to grab my share and leave.
Huh? I said him. What about you? When? You were? Not you. Good.
Oh. Oh, that's odd. I thought I was the only one with a sound mind here. Sure, I don't need to introduce myself. Note these golden wings. Yes, you guessed it. You don't know who I am. Preposterous! Everyone in Kraat has heard of me. Do you live under a rock? I'm Alidoro the Hound. Treasure hunter extraordinaire. Yes, yes, it's a nickname. I ditched my real name in the past. I'm looking for other survivors of this disaster, but it's been a lonely search, and there's danger around every corner. Do you know of a place where I can take refuge? Preferably someplace clean and comfortable, you know, civilized. Hotel Kraat, of course, a haven for all, and it's still safe and sound, you say. I have a lot of searching ahead of me, so why don't I lighten my load? Consider this an act of charity. A thank you gift. Take it. Since you're so helpful, I'll give you a peek at my collection. Show me what you're worthy of.
Any outside here without a bat down. Alright. players. The boss is up next. That one reset it.
Oh, thank you. Just seeing the Archbishop's holy mark renews my spirit. A reminder of the quiet power of faith. I'll remember this forever, Stalker. It's a reminder of the quiet.
Beta. Where is that fucking food I'm supposed to be at? I'll find it. Summon that down to help. Might not be the way. Mostly not. But I am very bad at this game, so I'll take any help out of it. Potato trolley. It's alright. Bad pita. There's a dead potato. Fire is the way to the other door. Why don't I use all my health? Phase two. That's a really cool design. A lad. Thank you. I should have sworn I was on. No, that one I bought. All about this. I'll be up to time. Alright, I'm going to end the episode here. If you enjoyed the episode, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see you next time for some more Rise of P, Dotsos, whatever I'll tour next. Goodbye!